Hello everybody out here on YouTube. It is I here, we're Beautiful Beauty. Gonna be doing a product review real quick for you beauties today. This is a product that I have been repurchasing over and over, and I have used this product for probably 3 years now. I buy it, use it up, continue to buy more, and yeah, I have used this product off and on for about 3 years now. I love this product. Okay, everybody knows that I am a germaphobe. I wash my hands 50 plus times a day. Okay, I also, one of my jobs, I have three professional level jobs. One of my jobs is I'm a certified electrologist, and I have to work with my patients. I have work with clients, and I work with people on a daily basis, and I keep my hands very clean, very scrubbed up, and everything very sanitary. But in addition to that, I also do wear a lot of rubber gloves when I am treating my clients. Okay, anyhow, so I dry my hands out a lot because I wash them a lot. And one product I've used for about 3 years off and on to really mend and repair my hands, to keep my hands moisturized, and to rehydrate my hands from being dried out and washed so much. I love, love this product. Okay, yeah. Thought I was going to start singing there. Kind of scared you, but okay. Anyhow, this is the Badger. This is the Badger Balm brand, certified organic. Okay, this formula is for working hands. This is USDA organic. This is unscented. Okay, it says this is concentrated goodness. This flavor is unscented. This comes in a 2 fluid ounce tin jar, metal tin jar. This is what it looks like. What I like to do, particularly at night before I go to bed, is first off, I wash my hands. Always use your product with very clean, fresh, sanitized hands, okay? Because please, do it for Real Beautiful Beauty, because I love clean hands, okay? I'm a germaphobe. Clean your hands very well before you go to bed. Apply this liberally to your hands. And if you can get your hands on those overnight hand lotion gloves where you put the lotion on and then you put the gloves on and you sleep with the gloves on your hands at night, do that. And they're just those white gloves. You get them at Walmart, you could get them at Target. Sometimes you get them at the dollar store, and you can get them at Sephora as well. So I love to use those white gloves to put on my hands over this cream. I love this cream so very much. That's what it looks like. But I'm gonna go ahead and put the lid on before we get too messy, or you know, like yeah, you know, just spill things, or you know, get all yucky. But anyhow, check this product out. I bought this at vitacost.com. I love this product, highly recommend it. If you have hands that you wash a lot during the day, during, you know, your work, whatever type of job you have, if you work with your hands with your work, like in construction, or you know, anything like that, if you dig holes for a living, if you work construction, if you work road construction, even if you're a doctor, if you're a dentist, if you are in the medical field, in the medical profession like I am, you know, or if you just work with people generally on a day-to-day basis. And one of my other jobs, I shake hands with people all day long, meetings, conferences, you name it, and I have to shake hands all day long with other attorneys, other lawyers, and yeah, and I wash my hands a lot. But anyhow, if you work with your hands a lot and you're looking for something very hydrating, very moisturizing, a very good conditioning factor for your hands, if you will, check this out. Check out the Badger Balm for hardworking hands, concentrated goodness, USDA organic, comes in a 2 fluid ounce tin. And this formula is, like I said, this one's unscented, okay? There's the ingredients on the back, very pure, very natural, very organic ingredients. You know, there's no parabens, there's no nasty chemicals in here, or cancerous causing agents, or anything like that. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure this formula is unscented. Let me see. Let me take a whiffy. Yeah, this one is, it has a really slight wintergreen undertone to it. But if you look on the back of the ingredients, it's because I just noticed the wintergreen in the ingredients. Yeah, but basically it's really unscented, basically. It has a very slight wintergreen smell, but not overpowering. You barely even smell it. Like I said, I thought it was totally unscented, which I really believe it still is. But anyhow, I love this product. I love taking care of my hands. I love skincare. I love products that do not have cancerous-causing chemicals or nasty cancerous-causing agents in them. This is a cruelty-free product. It's not tested on animals, so yes, Yes, yes. Be sure to give me a thumbs up. Be sure to give me a like. As always, subscribe. Bye, beauties.